Emperor Charles V summoned Luther to the imperial diet of Worm to repudiate his writings. Luther asked for time to ponder his answer, which was granted only overnight. The following day, Luther would not recant the substance of his writings. Luther said, "Here I stand, I can do no other." Luther trusted the authority of Scripture, that salvation is sola scriptura, solus Christus, sola fide, sola gratia, and sola Deo, by Scripture alone, Christ alone, faith alone, grace alone, and to the glory of God alone.